Hello everyone, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. So we're going to continue on and finish whatever little quest we have in this desert area. And then I might go to the Gold Saucer. Hello, I'm actually struggling with these guys. I should have healed up. Oh, that's right, I'm out of MP. Alright, Cloud heal. Okay, this is a bad situation. I'll just be back running. As long as I can't exit out. Okay. Yeah, you guys are gonna pay for that in a little bit. I should have healed up. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I forgot how tough these bastards are. That was annoying. That's a very annoying enemy. Oh, here we go. I'm hoping this is the last one. It's never... okay, never mind. this bird not equipped with the right materia? Oh, that's right, I think I swapped over. I'll give him wind, maybe wind. It must be this way to reach the other enemies. I really should find a place to rest up though, because I'm running out of healing items and MP restores, ethers. Long way down. That way. That's even way it's down there, right? Material level up. Which one was it though?
Keep it together.
So it's my turn? That's it. You okay?
Yeah, just like that, right?
Must be up there somewhere. Yeah, that's probably what's going on. It's probably all the way up there. I don't see any actual way to get up there. Must be further over here. What the? Thank you. go into a big circle too. It's kind of, I'd be scared if I was driving in a vehicle this, you know, this freaking big. Oh no, I trust myself as a driver, I just don't trust everything else around me. Which one is it? See, they're trying so hard to make this into a, like a platformer now, and that's where the problem starts. Okay, obviously, ah, there we go.
It's lucky I sharpened my claws.
Chimera variant identified.
It's Chimera.
Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is
Oh, snap, must have maxed out fire. They're all three of these are about to max out, actually, except for wind. I guess I could. Well, they might be weak. Oh god, this one gets tricky. I guess I could get rid of barrier for now and get the assessment materia. Yes.
Likely no coincidence, as Mako Energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented.
Okay. These things are vicious. Alright, sweet, it's fire.
You won't regret this.
Data from your latest bout and graded your performance. You've earned a 10 out.
Cloud. Apologies, Mai is speaking out of turn. Pay her no mind.
You get a 3 out of 10.
I what? Those sound like questionable metrics. Never mind. We'll discuss this later. Cloud, I've come up with a new combat trial for you. Why not give it a go?
Maybe later, when I'm not recording. Alrighty then. This is where I fought the Chimeras, right? And this seems to be the right way, I believe. No? Alright, now let's try checking this way out real quick. Can't jump it, but he could reach it up there? Okay. Could always fast travel if I have to. Ah, isn't that interesting? Ah, there's the other chest. Last one. Oh, I didn't think you could jump this. Let me go back up there, just in case. Maybe there's a way to get there quicker. I mean, you would think this opening over here might lead me to something, right? Yeah, it looks like it is. I was right on the mark. There's a chocobo, yeah. Sweet. I love how I need a cushion for this, though. That's ridiculous. Whoop. Oh, there it is. I was wondering where was that. These cactuses look very particular. Let me do the Moogle first, and then I'll help out with the, well, I mean, the Mako Spring.
You think the Moogles are in?
They're always in. All the way out here in the middle, frickin' nowhere. Worst location ever. Yes. Is he dancing? Got me. I got hit three times.
You're
three times.
Already?
No, I'm not leaving. Yeah, play again. Might as well, right? I gotta avoid them. That bomb one's pretty tricky, though. Damn it. Ridiculous.
Here you go.
Oh my god, I still got three more of these little guys to get. Oh no, I got hit three times. That little bastard. Oh my god, third time's a charm? Oh my god, restart. Are you serious? Little bastard's cheating now. No. I hope I don't get reprimanded. What the hell? You can't do that. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. There we go. Gotcha, you little bastards.
Thanks so much.
My god, talk about a pain in the ass.
You're such a great help, Koopo. As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic. Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium.
That's it.
Feel free to drop by any time.
Hmm. Yep, over here.
Ring, eh? Shall we have a wee shifty?
Kinda worried. I think that's the last of the springs also. Life spring. This is still six more.
Cloud! Good news! I believe I've ascertained the whereabouts of your royal quarry, the Tonberry King.
The Tonberry King.
Johnny wasn't that far off. Let's not keep your entrepreneurial friend waiting, lest he wither in the heat.
Johnny's an idiot. I don't know how the hell he wants me to do this. He's nuts. Alright, 2 seconds, you guys. I gotta take care of something real quickly. Sorry about that, you guys. At least I know where the frickin' Tonberry King is at. Now the question is, am I strong enough to take it on? Take care of everything else before I even dare to take on that freaking monster. Oh, Kate. I forgot about Kate. Think about it. Do you think there might be a chest in there that I might have missed? No way, right? No freaking way. Yeah, it's got to be in there. I wonder what it is.
Spearhawk variant identified.
There we go.
All objectives completed. We've accrued a lot of great data, thanks to you.
Let's see what he's got to say.
Well done, Cloud. You've managed to complete all combat assignments in the Corel region.
What assignments they were! You faced so many fiends. Sholopods, spearhawks, landworms, chimeras.
That's quite enough. Anyway, I've added a new combat trial to the simulator, Cloud. Do check it out sometime.
I feel like this is gonna drag on, this quest right here in particular. Huh. But the Tonberry quest might be possible. Yes, let me see if I could, what's the fastest way to get there. Up there, huh?
Look.
Whoa. Where is it? Where is my beloved treasure?
That's Gilgamesh. We already know who the hell he is.
We better find it first.
We're not gonna be able to find it first. Oh, that's right, I need the buggy. Check this way real quick. This might be the right way. That's got to be the place. Oh my god. I'm kind of scared. Poison, peel, ice, steel, wind, and power. What else can I give her? It's another element material, maybe. That's it, the revive. Yes. Leviathan. Maybe Aerith will be a good part for this team. I didn't need to swap Aerith after all. Maybe. I know what I'm doing here. Oh yeah, let me see if I can give Cloud a better... Maybe Alexander might be the best option here. It is a lot stronger. Maybe, just in case Aerith falls. It might be too much. I can't promise you I'm gonna be able to beat this guy. Let me just save just in case I get soft locked. Scared, but okay, here we go. is the king for a reason.
If it's a fight you want...
First, the Tonberry King protected. Protecting guidance protocol. Time's now long past. This continent was home to...
That's awesome.
It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
That's actually the one I want. Come on, pressure it. Did he just... much. Want to stagger it. So I'll keep reviving everyone.
I'm here.
Never mind. Stay on surprise.
You okay?
almost down.
One more shot.
I'll take care of you.
I don't care about the Mar crown. Johnny, go kiss my. You know what?
You did it, Cloud! I now dub thee the new King of the Tonberries!
By analyzing the King's biometrics, we can better understand Tonberry's social structures. Our research proceeds apace. Thank you, Cloud!
Ouch. Looks like the crown got a little stuffed in the scuffle. What do you think? Should we give it to Johnny anyway? See if he even notices? Or should we try for a nicer one instead?
I'll try for a nicer one later. That was ridiculous. Just wanted to get the battle done out of the way. I don't think I want to do the Gilgamesh quest yet. That being said, how do I get over? Oh, I could fast travel. No, that's right. There you are. It's right here. This is where that treasure chest was that he's looking for, Chadley. Took them both down. Should be somewhere over here, no? Now, I'll give Johnny a better one later on. I don't gotta do this right away, right? Okay, I didn't think so. I feel like if I do Gilgamesh's quest, it's gonna take forever, so I'm gonna go and just go to a saucer and see if we could do any little quests. Maybe some new minigames. Oh, it magically stays night here. No. Everybody get away from me.
Aiming for your speed? Head to Wonderman Square for arcade hits like 3D Roller and G-Night.
I think. Let's do Battle Square real quick. There might be some new challenges up ahead. I think every minigame got an update. You gotta admit, it'd be pretty cool if the Flying Saucer was actually a real thing eventually and it got funded. Let me see, what level am I? I'm still under leveled, I think. See, I may be under level. I should probably heal first. Snap. Yeah, might as well, right? Yeah, let's keep it like that. I'm leaving Kate out of this one for now. Materials level. Sweet. Same plan as always. I don't see any reason why not to. Check what materials leveling up and everything after this battle. Uh-oh. I forgot what these things are weak against.
Battle!
Okay. Alrighty. Mentioning I get harder after this. Yeah, level 37. Let me check my material real quick.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Maxed out. Near maxing out. Near maxing out. Still got some work to do. Okay, that's good. Material's coming a long way.
Wanna step inside?
Welcome to the Colosseum.
Yeah, let's just do it like that. I like it this way.
It's on you.
I'm your one-stop clobbering shop. Keep hitting me.
Disappointing. Stars will rule.
That's a way to finish it. All these things.
Don't overdo it.
If you insist.
Got
it. With the power of his providence.
Hang back. You're done.
Just in case.
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Those are rather tough, actually. Those things are annoying, though. Oh no.
Bring in the heat! You've got this!
Keep it together.
Oh, thank gosh she hit him in one strike. I love you, Tifa.
But not my best.
What's the next one? I imagine they're gonna keep getting tougher and tougher. Yeah, so I might as well take this one on. This is ridiculous. Okay, retry. Give up.
Let me see.
I thought I gave Tifa a stronger material than that. Maybe Barret. He does have an ability. Let me see if I can. Let me rearrange Barret's materia. There it is, Tank Hero, also.
Looking for contenders.
Wanna step inside the ring?
Would you care to unwind with a good old-fashioned brawl?
Take the lead.
I don't believe it. Yeah, I think I need to use stronger magic. So Barret's too slow then. Let's see. Who's fast enough? I guess Yuffie maybe. Yuffie can use her materia also, and she's rather quick. Oh, ironic. She doesn't have the one frickin' materia she actually needs. Let's try. I'm gonna keep trying this.
Oh, you're staying for gold saucer, musclehead. Are you interested in joining the fray?
On you.
If you insist.
Dachi's bastards are surprisingly quick and stubborn. Damn it. Okay, I'll try later for that task. Let's see. I kind of want to say Tifa, but she's too slow also. Who could be fast enough?
Whatever.
You won't regret this! No way! Try and keep up!
I can never get tired of that. Such a cool way to end a fight, I guess. That was tough, though. What's the next battle? Uh-oh. Oh my god, are you serious?
Hmm.
Keep it up. You get him. Hang it on.
Screw it.
Giving it my all.
There we go, that wasn't as bad as the first match. And then the first one was worse.
With no time to waste.
Why is this one so bad? Oh god, this theme.
No holding back.
It's still here.
Shit. That's it. It's on you.
The fact that it takes 2 ATBs, it's over though. Is that one down there?
Can you take over for me?
I'll show you what I can do.
Stay down, asshole! You ain't getting out of this! Give him what's coming to him!
Oh, Leviathan's OP, huh?
Oh, this'll be fun. I'll take care of him.
One more shot! Get him!
Fire in the hole.
You right? Try using it.
Boom. Over. That was actually tough. Level 40. I feel like I should try this one more time. Let's try this again. Maybe I'm just like stupid or something. I don't know. I'm taking care of this clown right now. Titan, do your job. Oh my god, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Even if I take down one of these clowns, I'll be happy. Come on, almost there.
Catch this!
I think that's all of them.
See ya.
Oh, thank God. That was a horrible level. Oh, that's right, Kits of Waddle.
Deal with that.
All set.
Can I slow it down? Damn it, that's it, I'm out of luck.
Come
Oh, I'm gonna kill this fish. There, oh my god.
Finally.
Phew. What he boss did was tough. Let me see, how bad is this one? If this one's too hard, I'm just gonna call an episode. Uh-oh. Cloud gets taken down, it's over. Oh, I won. Oh, thank you, Alexander. You won the fight for me.
Watch out for high winds. Go on.
Over. I win. Okay, cool.
Let's keep it up.
Girl power. Sapphire? I don't think I received that item yet. I don't remember, at least. Access denied. Let's hope this is a good team setup. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pulling things out of my butt.
Do your thing.
Or Alexander. Time to pull some magic out of your butt, buddy. This Mystic Dragon is pretty tanky. Damn it.
Don't overdo it.
Oh my god, this is bad. No, you can't. Wow, okay, that was ridiculous. These insectoid dragons are no joke. I think it's a good way to call an episode. Like, yeah, that was a pretty intense battle. Like, I'm like baffled by how difficult that was. They did a lot of damage. Anyways, I think it's a good time to call an episode. I just want to say thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good night, everyone. Later.